nondescript in every way, only to incur the wrath of the one to whom many say they obey. Insight lacking in the word given, not many desire to listen to the anointed one who is soon to come, love whose tongue's a sword of fire proceeding from his mouth.